welcome back to Let's Play Lunar Eternal Blue Blind, the epilogue. Going back to the tournament area. There's a few people who have something to say, so yes, I peeked ahead. Oh, and these battles are always interesting. One, two, three. All missed. Oh, he got that as a free attack. Interesting. Ronfar won't get to participate this round, though. Ta-da! This guy, I'm not sure if he says this, but I've seen so much of my blood during the last few minutes that I can't keep awake. Now all these people have the same thing to say. That's the guy who sells stuff. They say the same thing. There are a few people in here to talk about Zophar. I don't care if you defeated Zophar. I remember him fighting him last week. He was a wimp. I'm the strongest being in the world. I cannot be defeated. Ha ha ha. Many of these kids don't remember where their homes are located. I've decided I'm going to stay and make sure all of them find their parents. I've decided to write a song for you, Gene. What title do you like best? Never mind, Gene isn't here. Hot Leggin' Gene or Gene Gene Killing Machine? Boy, that's a tough choice, Ruby says. Ban all girls from sports. Ban all girls from sports. Now I can't beat people up and rip out their entrails. Thanks to you, Gene. I hate you so much. She's not here. After Lunt slapped me a few times, I realized how silly I was acting. But I still say girls should be banned from all sports. And this guy we can't talk to. So Lund's up here. They all think we have Gene with us. Gene, I'm developing a new karate. It is holy karate. This is what my former master taught me, and I will teach it to my students. It is but the first step in my redemption. One day, I hope you find it in your heart to forgive me. A Gene's portrait shows up. Holy karate has become my life. I teach only the use of karate for defense now. Soon, aggression will be a thing of the past. Alright, so we're done here. This way, right? Yeah. Thing actually hit him for 16.15. Oh my, Ronfar. Let yourself get beat by these weak things. Get all those points back. Oops. Ah. Oh, I couldn't even go. It's a little bit of damage. Slow. There's a loud bird. You may be able to hear it outside. If so, I apologize. I'm not getting up right now to close my window. Well, I think we gotta go back east. Now, I'm not sure if the people from Vane are gonna be saying different things. Not that close. This is a dead end, right? Can't go through. I have to go around. That bird's loud. I mean, it's like extremely dark out and they're chirping already. Let's head to Vane first, then go over to Maribia. Oh wait, this is Taben's Peak, right? Well, do I use it to get the vein? Hold on a second. Hi. I guess we'll stop in here. Suppose you want me to give you another ride, hmm? You do know that this isn't an amusement park, do you? Yes. Psych. Ha. Oh, ha. Heh, like that's the first time someone ever said that to me. I'm dying. Really. I am dying. Right here. Right now. Please, someone stop me from laughing so hard. Ha ha. You're so witty. Perhaps you could teach me to be as subtly humorous? Well then, follow me. That's right. This way. You know the drill. Actually, completely forgot about Taben's Peak. Hey, kiddos. I have to remain strong, especially now that Nall is ready to move on. He told me that I should run this place when he finally became a white dragon. Yeah, yeah! Now that the world is safe again, I can play with no worries. Ruby says, except how you're going to make a living with no formal schooling. I hear McBorgans is hiring. Oh my god. Hi, Ruby. I'm glad you came back to play again. Everyone's waiting for you. I'm sorry. I didn't come back to play. Maybe next time. Nall said that he was the closest friend to Dragon Master Alex. I wonder what happened to Alex and the goddess. I've decided not to marry Nall. I think each should marry their own kind. Besides, I don't want to be an old bag when Nall still looks like a kid. It looked like a bad episode of Talk Soup. Ruby says, that's probably the right decision. Besides, I think Nall is kind of sweet on me now. Hee hee hee. I knew you'd find a way to save our world from destruction. I definitely want to be like you when I grow up. Well, that or a rock star. I haven't really decided. And you know, I could really go for being a game counselor. Or maybe even a movie star. Come to think of it, I don't want to be like you at all. You suck. Boring. Oh my god. Alright, there's no one up here, right? Over here? No. Where's Lucia? She said she'd come back so I could teach her how to play. It's been so long, and she hasn't come back. I don't think she's coming. Ruby says, don't worry, she's coming back with Hero real soon. I promise. Nall has been in this world a long time, but he is not an old man. I don't understand this whole thing about dragon aging. Ruby says maybe oil of Olay is his beauty secret. Nall knows a lot about the history of this world. He told me about an exciting time with airships and amazing battles. In fact, he said that our hideout is made from one of the relics of that time. I wonder what he was talking about. Sometimes he's such a tease. Oh, it's the only way, right? So I went around this way. Oh, okay. I wonder if we'll find Nall around here. I'm gonna write songs that come from my heart. Songs that make the whole world sing. Songs that cash in on cheap lyrics and overproduced music videos. Uh-huh. Where is Lucia? Don't tell me you left her all alone. Hero says, I will find her if it's the last thing I do. Gee, I guess Ruby is a real red dragon. That's so cool. I'm sorry that I called you a cat. Hey, tell me something. Are you and Nall gonna get hitched? What? No way. I hate that guy. Oh, wait, wait. Ooh, I think there's some kissy-faced dragons around here. Are you and Nall married yet? Neener, neener, neener. No, you fool. Don't you understand that I hate that guy? Sure, that's why you came back to Taben speak with him before. Why isn't Lucia with you? She said that if I ever got scared, she would be there for me. But she let me down. I knew I shouldn't have trusted her. She lied to me. Ruby says, Lucia wouldn't break a promise. She'll come back. Right, Hero? Right. Calling her a liar. Sheesh. Nall seems so happy now that Ruby has come back. Say, is something going on between you two? It seems like all Nall talks about anymore is Ruby. I think he really likes you. Really? Nall likes me? Ranfra says, I'll make a bet that Ruby and Nall lock lips before all this is over. Zip your hole, Ranfar. I'll fry the hair off your butt if you say that again. He said it again. Let's see, we have Nall the white dragon and Ruby the red dragon. Maybe you two should get together and make some baby pink dragons. Then I could have one as a pet. Not in a million years. Ha, the blue dragon cult disappeared once they found out how strong I was. Nall says he doesn't need my help anymore since he's a great white dragon. Let me out. Hey, Nall. Hey, guys, great to see you. How's everything going? Say, what's wrong with Hero? He seems kind of bummed. Hero's down because Lucia went back to the blue star, Ruby says. So what are you going to do about it, Hero? That's a gutsy move. Going to attempt to go to the blue star, eh? Since I'm such a great guy, tell you what I'm going to do. I'll give you this sword to aid you in your quest. Use it well. Huh. Hero received the legendary sword of Althena. Hero, you're the only one I trust with this sword. It belonged to the last true dragon master and my best friend, Alex. Sweet. Had no idea this was going to happen. Hero says, I don't know what to say now. Just promise me you'll use it as he would have. You have my word. Thank you, now. In order to get to the blue star, you're going to have to outsmart the star dragon. Really? He's guarding the way to the crystal that connects Lunar to the blue star. I sincerely hope you're strong enough, Hero. Good luck. Hero, Lucia's waiting. Why are you still here? Oh yeah, since you came back, there's just one more thing. You'll need 2 dragon eye jewels to get into the star tower. You can probably find one in the ice tower near my cave to the west. I'll make the tower visible to you. Hey, and while you're gone, why not leave Ruby here? I'll take good care of her for you. We had a blast last time. Yeah, right. Remember, bud, I have pepper spray. No, we need her to carry my stuff. You're still a brat, aren't you, Ruby? But I kind of like the fiery type. Hero says, oh man, you two are made for each other. Sheesh. You think? Hee hee. Ruby says, "Hey, this is our problem, Hero, so stay out of it." "Oh, sorry, Ruby. But you two are cute together." Okay. Okay, so I had no idea we were going to get the star. I didn't even think of coming here. I forgot and thought it was, vain. Athena's sword, attack power plus 230. Ooh, it's better than Galleon's sword. Let's check it out. So attack power goes up by 20 points, wisdom goes up by 20 points, but unfortunately agility goes down by 15. I'm gonna use it nonetheless. I got a ruby this sword here. And that. This is where he saw oh wait, no, that's not it. Where he saw Lucia. Bathing naked, hee. You have any memory to talk about with us, Hero? Okay. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, wait. This is the way out. Checking to make sure we're at full, because that was a Athena statue. Where's Vayne? I don't remember where Vayne is. Oh my god. Oh, it didn't kill that. Nah. Can we go around this? With the ship, I think we can. I just got confused and thought this was Vayne. But I'm kind of glad because we got this cool sword and all this stuff that we said with Nall, which was really funny about Nall and Ruby. Yep, we can just go right around this crap. Random battles be damned. I don't even remember where Vayne is now, guys. I've become really confused. Is this it? Seems like it would be it. Why do you put us on this side? Yeah, this is Vayne. Now I'm gonna check a few people, and if they all say the same stuff as after we defeated Zophar, I'm gonna skip it. Since Lemina helped destroy Zophar, Vayne is known as the city that saved the world. I'm so proud I could bust. A couple people. The more I watch that kid grow up, the more I see of her mother in her. Lemina has just grown so much these past few months. God. Whenever our peace is threatened, we need to fight to the last to keep it. I learned this lesson from watching your struggle to save our world. Funny that I have to learn that from kids, huh? Lemina has become very busy guiding the Magic Guild back to prominence. If she keeps improving the place, I might just apply. Ruby says, what? Do they have to... Have they put out a request for whiny guys who like to complain? Okay, I think this is all new stuff, guys. It's days like this that I'm glad to be alive. It just makes you appreciate this land Althena made even more. Yeah, the world is peaceful again, so I can go out and play with my friends. Ah, you are the ones that saved our world from destruction, aren't you? I just want you to know that we all feel gratitude beyond words. Thank you. I think these guys are saying something the same. Nothing, right? I don't think there's anyone else in here. Lemina, beat that bad man Zophar. Now Vayne will finally be safe. Now that the outside world has returned to peace, I can take Beth out again. I was so worried there for a while that the world would never be peaceful again. If Lemina helped to defeat Zophar, she should be able to revive the guild. I believe in her. Say, if you're looking for Lemina, she's in the guild mansion. I'm glad you all look happy again. That destroyer called Zophar had my mom and dad worried too. But now they're happy, so they're so happy they don't fight anymore. I remember him saying that. Say, can I have a few more autographs? I've already sold out of the first ones. This is going great. I think this will be my new business. Hooray for Galleon. He double-crossed that jerk Zophar. He was on our side all along. That's from before. Hey, there's a party in my pants and everyone's invited. Ugh. Excuse me. Hey, long time no see. Do you want to try more of my recovery medicines? Nope. Since Lemina is one of the heroes that saved our world, people are coming from all over to see the city where she was born. Maybe her dream of this town returning to full glory will become a reality. Now that Lemina has put this hotel on the officially approved list, our business should really take off. Okay, so that's that. I learned from the battle you fought with Zophar that anything's possible. If you want it bad enough and try hard enough, your dream can come true. Hey, you're friends of Lemina, aren't you? Well then why are you wandering around out here looking for her? You should know she'd be in the Magic Guild mansion. I finally got a good spanking. I just wish the guy hadn't been a stand-up comedian. He called himself the Prankster Spankster. I mean, he knew his stuff, but I could have done without the jokes. I'm really quite sensitive, you know. That's new. I wish there was a factory outlet store for Depends around here. I'm blazing through the damn thing so fast it's putting me in the poorhouse. Old age sucks. Oh my god. Let's check over here. Nope, there's no one even hanging around over here. Check the library. What's this? Can I go in there? Oh no. Oh my god. Three cheers for Hero, who saved her hick little buds from the fire. And how about a line of shots to cheer each one of Hick, his friends? Library. I'm not gonna look at the books. Ever since Zophar was defeated, the library has been packed. I'm so busy I can hardly see straight. One day people will look back on this time and say how exciting it was. Actually, I'd rather read about it. It's too nerve-wracking for me. Some days the amount of visitors outnumber the ones that are from Vane. I can almost believe Vane is coming back to prominence. We're finally at peace again, but we don't know what the future holds. So I will continue my studies in hopes I can save the world someday. You can find books on almost any subject in this great library. We're really lucky to have it. After Myriad burned to the ground, Ma and Pa went to live in Yankshod. I like it there. There's lots of pretty grass and there's even fishies. I'm so happy that you beat Zophar. Now we can all live in peace and happiness. There's another guy that hangs around on the side over here, though. Hello. Now that the power of good has won out over the power of evil, I'm studying ways to travel to the Blue Star. If I'm successful, someday everyone will be able to visit there. Everyone like Hero. Actually, I think Hero's gonna go there first. Did I talk to the old man? I'm so happy we got a fairy tale ending to the Battle of Zophar, or something like that. Hey, maybe I'll write a book about it. I'll call it Interview with the Maniac. He said that before, actually. Okay, let's go finally visit Lemina. Is this it? Okay. Let's talk to Tubby first. Just having Myria at my side is sheer perfection. It doesn't get any better than this, kitties. Gwahahaha. So evil, though. Well, hello there, Hero. Long time no see, stranger. Have you come to see Lemina? She's right over there. Oh, hi, Hero. Welcome back to the great city of Vane. Have you finally decided to join the guild? Let's see, where are those contracts? Oh, is Lucia with you? She probably wants to join, too. What? Lucia went back to the Blue Star? Alone? That's terrible. Ah, I'm beginning to get the picture. You came here to get me to help you go after Lucia. I'm with you now. Let's see, that should only run you about 2,000 silver. A special price for a special friend. What do you say? Think about it. If you have to think about it, you must not care for her too much. I should think that 10,000 silver would be so cheap you'd be diving for the deal. Does Lucia know how cheap you are? We don't have to pay anything for Ranfar. The help of the Premier of the Vane Magic Guild won't come cheap, of course. But since you're a special friend, I'll give you a discount. How about 10,000 silver? That's the same. Whatever it takes. It takes a lot of love to go after someone regardless of the odds. Oh, wait a second. I hope I meet a man just like you someday. Anyway, the price was just to see how serious you were. Did you really think I would charge a friend? Come on, this one's on the house. Yay. Ah, little Lemina, going on a trip, I see. Why, thank you. Lemina is like, huh? I just appreciate the fact that you want to give me and Myria some alone time. I can't tell you how much this means to me. Gahahaha. Borgen, you are a foul-minded pig. Call my trip what you'd like, but I have no intention of helping you win my mother's affection. Don't worry, Lemina. I'll keep an eye on things while you're gone. Gahahaha. Lay one hand on my mother and you'll what? Call me daddy? Gahahaha. Ugh, Borgen, you disgust me. Your mind is as slimy as your skin. I'll be back, and you had better not have laid a finger on my mother. Such an excitable girl. A finger is not what I intended to lay. Gahahaha. Oh my god. You know, I get the feeling at some point, sometimes the game is trying to, you know, have us, like, win us over to Borgen. But this makes us run the opposite way. You will reach Lucia again, but only if you resolve never to accept defeat. Try hard, Hero. Love is the only thing of true worth in our world. Hero says, I will never give up. Let's make sure someone's not on the roof or something. Leo? Alright. Now let's see what that old man has to say now that she is with us. Ah, Lemina. Off on another adventure, I see. Well, have a good time and try to stay out of trouble, okay? Okay, so we've got Lemina back, and Zophar. Now I just gotta find out how to get to the circus, and find Jean. And I wonder if we can get Leo. And then we'll head to that dungeon, or we'll find out which one. There's the dungeon that Nall mentioned, that he made visible for us, so I'm sure we'll notice that. We're just right by there, I believe. The Blue Dragon Cave, I think? Or the Ice Dragon. Or that one up by the snow. Up northways. Maybe over there. Okay. And we also gonna head back to Maribia. We haven't visited that city since. So thanks for watching. See you next time. And a bang bang boogie. Don't stop the boogie.